trust. It's not easily given, but when it is up to you what you do with that responsibility. And if you break it, there's going to be two things that everyone knows about you. You're not loyal, and you can't be trusted. And you are going to die before that label is off of you. Now, the Jack Pollocks of the world look at me as a bad guy. Is it because I don't compromise my morals, my beliefs for anyone? Never have, never will. There's no skeletons in my closet or holes in my armor. Now, Jack Pollock, can you trust Jack Synargos? And Jack Synargos, can you trust Jack Pollock? Two people that I trust, my fiance and Eddie Knox. And that weapon of mass destruction, Eddie Knox, is going to be my tag team partner on Saturday. And at Winner Takes All, we will.